Our youngest competitor hopes she did enough to sing another day.
How come my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors? I screamed his name till the neighbors called the cops.
Back home, I'm just a regular kid. You know, I play volleyball and I cheer. And, you know, I'm just a normal kid in high school.
I couldn't speak. Word got around to the bar flies and the badges. My mama's phone started ringing off the hood. I can hear now, saying she ain't gonna have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look. Go and get your makeup, girlie.
You know, I am the youngest and, you know, have least experience. But singing is my dream. You know, I've been wanting to do this ever since I was 4. You know, I had my first solo in daycare, and that's when I knew, like, this is what I wanted to do. So important to me. I know I'm only 16, but I really think that I'm ready to do this.
How are you?
Good. How are y'all?
One word could change everything.
So Riley?
Yes, sir.
Have we classified her as America's sweetheart?
Country sweetheart.
Country
yeah,
sweetheart.
Country sweetheart.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
And with that, a lot of pressure.
Yes,
to
sir.
To sing at a high, high level. And you have to work really hard on that.
Fast.
And we choose to roll the dice sometimes, and we choose to not roll the dice sometimes.
Yes, sir.
And we're going to roll the dice on you. You're in the top 20.
Ah, very good.
Thank you.
Thanks. Nice, you do.
You cry.
You've shown us some real growth.
Yeah. Sing.
Yes, sir.
Oh,
my God. I'm to the top 20.
You got it.
I'm feeling awesome. It's crazy. I never thought I'd be here. I was America's sweetheart.
Oh, it's nice to meet America's sweetheart. It's so nice. America's sweetheart, everyone.
Getting that yes was amazing. It's like all my dreams came true.